I'm Dave Spencer with the VTScada team. One of the unique aspects of my job is that I get to explore up-and-coming technologies to see how those might influence the SCADA industry in the future. Recently, Chris Little and I got to meet our friend Martin at the water utility in Windsor, Nova Scotia. There we had the opportunity to put a Microsoft HoloLens, an augmented reality product, into Martin's hands to find out how a future iteration of this product might influence his daily routine. Chris and I felt that this concept was interesting enough to put into a short video so we could easily share Martin's thoughts on the technology and how it might be used in the future. What you'll see in this video is the HoloLens running today's VTScada thin client as projected holograms. I hope you enjoy it.
I'm the manager of operations for water and wastewater treatment for the town of Windsor. That includes overseeing all aspects of the day-to-day operations for our water treatment and two wastewater treatment facilities. I've been with the town for 10 years. I've been in this position for 2 years. Incredibly interesting. The industry's changing constantly. We do daily rounds through the water plant. We have a long check sheet that we go through every day and on weekends as well. And we check every system in the plant, every pump, every chemical feed. So I think it would be pretty cool to be able to walk through the whole water plant with this on and look at every piece of equipment through the eyes of real-time data, instead of just your general look, listen, and feel, and writing numbers down on a chemical feed pump or amperages on a motor, to be able to physically look at everything in your facility and it shows those amperages and run times and alarm statuses as you look at that piece of equipment. I think it's a mind-boggling technology. I think the augmented reality is a pretty neat concept. Again, like to have all that at your fingertips is a pretty cool thing. Mm-hmm. The way of the old school operator is slowly dissipating. The more conferences and courses and information sessions that I attend, There's a continuing trend of younger operators that are a little more comfortable with technology. Just the guys that I work with, we're all roughly the same age, and we're all kind of on board with trying out the latest and greatest. Going from our new wastewater facility with the technologies we're using there to one of the first utilities to be using all the SCADA, so I think it would be well received. Obviously there's a substantial amount of training that would have to be involved there, for everybody to come comfortable with it, and you're bound to have a few staff members, I think, that are gonna have some hard times with it, but I think in general it'd be quite well received. I did notice, just trying to get your fingers just becoming accustomed to it, I guess, is the biggest hurdle for anybody, and to convince them that it's a good thing and that it's a good tool. And when I first started, I was overwhelmed with just the SCADA coming from what I was using and from my last job, and it was a bit of an undertaking to learn that and become comfortable with it. But once you got it, I couldn't operate without it anymore. I think something like this, in 20 years time might be, somebody could be sitting there saying the exact same thing, you know, like without having a HoloLens on my head, walking through my plant, how could I ever know what's going on, you know? So it's a pretty neat technology.